Gutierrez.
Now, when you make a shot like that, you should have to call it.
Gutierrez scoops it in.
That scoop shot's the quickest way to get it to the basket.
Rajon Rondo was here. Boy, he was making a living at a pick and roll play.
Gutierrez comes up shooting, and it stays down.
And give the bench players a little grief about this.
For the Bucks today and off the bench, O.J. Mayo with 17. The Bucks have hit 50% of their shots today. And they've come back after they dropped way down. Now it's 51 as Gutierrez.
The Gutierrez. Gutierrez with a shake and a drive and a scoop and a score.
You're going to have to get blood to get a foul called at this stage of the game.
Gutierrez goes the ball and he scores.
Unless you do that.
Austin leading by seven, under seven and a half to play. Gutierrez drops the shoulder onto Tomey, beats it with the left hand.
Hey, okay guys, here I come. I'm going to the land of the Giants. I'm going to beat all of you.
Gutierrez floats and scores. Very valued member of the Canton Charge.
One that leads his team.
Short.
Jorge Gutierrez, he's 6'3", 190.
Gutierrez for three.